Hey guys, what's up? Today we'll be making the Origami Chopstick holder version 2. So let's get started. Firstly, we're going to start with just one piece of paper, color side facing up. And what we're going to do is just flip it. So now it should be on the plain side. And what we're going to do now, we're going to fold it horizontally and vertically. Like so. Making sure we unfold after each one. And up. Okay, once that's done, there should be a cross in the middle. And now, we shall bring each of the points to the center. So just bring all of them down to meet the center dot. The middle. So just go around and keep folding. Once that's done, flip it over, so now it should just be flat, and what we're going to do is try and fold it into thirds. So, first one, folding it over, and it's alright to let like the flap come out, that's perfectly fine. And then with the next one, just checking, the next one we're going to bring it all the way back as well, and crease it. So it should kind of look like this. So it should pretty much overlap or kind of be exactly the same. So open up the little pocket on the left corner from the left side, and you're going to bring the right side over and tuck it in. Like so. And you've done it. Easy as that. Chopstick holder number 2. Except this one is you slide it through the middle. So instead of it stopping at the end, you just open it up. So so making a hole, opening up, and just sliding the chopsticks through. Like so. And there you have it. So if you guys like this video, don't forget to drop a like. If you guys have any recommendations on what you want to learn, leave a comment. And if you want to see more videos, subscribe. See you guys next time.